Firefighters in Springfield came to the rescue when two people were trapped in their car following a crash near downtown Springfield overnight. Springfield Fire Department spokesman Dennis Ledger told 22 News the two cars collided at the intersection of State Street and School Street. Firefighters had to tear the car open just to get the victims out. Both victims were taken to Bay State Medical Center. We're still waiting for an update on their conditions.